All right, so let's say we have a point charge that has a value of 4 nanocoulombs, and we want to evaluate the electric field at a distance of 2 meters away from it.